you're getting hit. I'm fucking stuck. Wow, this sucks. I really can't find cover. Look, I'm gonna die. I can't find any fucking cover. I'm dead. Oh my god. Of course, start all over. Well, you know what? Fuck this. I tried to be stealthy, I tried to do all this other stuff, but fuck this.
This is our chance. Now listen, I'm gonna find a way in through the lower levels. Your best bet is to, break in through the roof. But hurry, man.
Locate the Nell's deep scan cradle. Find a way to that small floor.
Fuck you. Again, I don't want... I don't want this. So now basically... I just have to find a way... to... I got where I needed to go, now I just need to get over there. Question is how. I don't know how the fuck he's hitting me from the left. He must be in a window over here. Here we go. Where the hell did you come from? Of course my battery's low. Oh, frame rate's been shitty again. Oh my god. So many fucking people. Seriously? They have a fucking gunship too. Anymore. Go right out of it. Fuck you. And I'm getting owned as the frame rates go to shit. I got to fucking switch weapons, because... give me a reflex sight on this. Fucking mowed him down. Alright, I don't know, maybe you can clear areas, who knows?
Okay, I'm in. You better get down here fast. They're sending reinforcements from the prison.
Wow, the door is fucking locked.
Alcatraz, it looks like the place is sealed up tight.
Yeah, I see that.
You're gonna need explosives to blast your way in.
Explosives, oh shit.
Weapons cache.
Weapons cache, where the fuck would that be? And my objective is the doors, and they're not going to tell me where the weapon cache is. Alright, let's see. Maybe this will. Here we go. This one? Here we go. Got all kinds of good shit over here. A Spec Ox Scarab. What is this? It's got a silent... Hold on. A silencer? Oh, it's got a light shotgun attachment on the underbarrel. Oh, shit. That's pretty beast. Alright, let's try this out. Oh, here we go. I just saw a pickup C4. There we go. Got some C4 now. This will do the trick. How do I use it? What the fuck happens? There we go. Boosh. Okay. How do I have low energy? I didn't do anything. Look at this idiot running in the wall. Sweet, I got a silencer. Look at this asshole. Happy birthday, bitch. Okay. It's right there. Shit, running in circles. Alright. Come on. Use the phone. Gotta call somebody. Locate Gould. Alright, I gotta... Whoa! It's an elevator. Didn't even know that. Very interesting elevator music. Can't believe it's that. Oh god, that's bright. My fault. Also, very, very slow elevator to boot. Oh, this looks like a nice place. It's all fucking beat up, though. Got a checkpoint. Internal affairs, here he is.
This is it. Now look, don't shoot anyone in there, alright? I'm gonna need some deputy support.
What we're gonna do, take them hostage?
Let's do it. Go!
Go, bitch. What the fuck? I can't move.
Yeah, sure, man. I'm on it. Just don't.
Oh, here we go. Alright, there we are. I'm in the suit. Or I'm in the cradle, I should say. See what they find.
Nano protocols engaged. Scanning primary.
No way, man. Blasted trauma to heart and both lungs. Looks like the right ventricle to most of the damage there. Lungs ruptured at multiple locations. Broken ribs at... I'll take your pick. Third, fourth, fifth. Got a flail chest segment right there. Extensive pulmonary bruising.
Since I'm fucked up. It is.
Right. Opening the buffer space.
Whoa, not cool. What the hell? What the fuck? Oh, maybe it's gonna show actually what happened now. Or not. What the fuck? Who the hell is this? Oh, this is Lockhart. Oh shit, they've got me now.
Get this door open.
Fucking Lockhart. His eyes are fucked up.
Trust in death.
Oh god, it's her now. This is gonna be hilarious. I'm not gonna be able to decide. Thought he didn't take orders from her. So, what the fuck?
Get him up. Make him cool. Always a pleasure. Keep an eye on him. If he gives you trouble, don't do too much damage.
So,
you better power him down before you let him out of that thing.
Oh man. Bullshit.
Be a pleasure.
Well, there goes my suit.
Just so you know, Prophet, you walk slow. You play nice. You're gonna have this jammed in your ear the whole way out.
I'm not Prophet, asshole.
I'm gonna take your head off. Now get up.
I have to get myself up, apparently. Oh shit, what the? Jesus!
What's the matter, Ghoul? I thought you'd be happy to have a great big evil conspiracy spot here to fight your ass.
Jesus, dude, you need to calm the fuck down.
If your father can see you now, these assholes.
Yeah, well, my father's dead. Now shut your fucking mouth.
Jesus.
You think you're so smart, Tara? You do realize this isn't Prophet, don't you? Just some grunt.
How dare you? I'm not some grunt. Oh, good job. Now you've pissed off all the aliens. Or I guess my fucking... The... What do we do? Call the aliens or something with that signal my suit gave off? Ow. Jesus Christ. He's raping me. Hello, assholes. Tin Man. That's my name, apparently. Tin Man.
Get him across to the prison. Lock him in there. He's hungry, he's problem now.
Okay.